Abby. Go on, talk. Yo, I hear me.
They can't remember the cookie name, man.
You know what? You know what? You know what? You know what?
So man lock off me, you tell you some man bad man.
How
much trap did you give the woman? So why did you kill the children? So do you think that was a good thing to kill the children?
No, it's not a good thing.
How do you feel about it?
Well, the other children, it's like
so do you think you're going to get another chance to get out of here? Why did you kill your wife? So why did you kill your wife? When you went back home, what did you see going on at the house? Pardon?
I said nothing at all.
So why did you get angry and take up the machete? So, how do you feel about everything? So, do you think God will give another chance?
So, the Bible says, man, they tell you truth, man, I don't think you have my job, your chance, and I think I'm going to do this now. This now. Yeah, so we can't come to the senses of God because of the law.
How do you think when the judge hear about it, alright? And she hear that you killed two children, one in the belly and the mother, how is she gonna feel about that?
But the judge will feel good.
So why did you chop the lady in his neck? Why did you chop the lady in his neck?
What were you thinking at that time?
Because I don't have no letters, I don't have.
So what was in your mind?
No.
She was cheating on you?
No. What was it because? No, but you see the reason why I'm tell this now. It's not. It was my baby. But we were a woman Christian who was born to back. So I said, I'm going to call her and bring back to go and have our baby.
Are you doing the call? I don't get that.
So which one of the babies is yours?
The 2 years of the kid.
Are you a baby? 2 years of the kid. Are you a baby?